For the second day in a row, Illinois reported more than 3,000 COVID-19 cases. Today, the Department of Public Health is reporting 3,739 confirmed and probable cases. The state is seeing higher numbers compared to the end of last month. The last full week of March, Illinois averaged 2,358 new coronavirus cases per day, which was up 27% from the week prior to that. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.